Big Baby JTV, man. I'm gonna need y'all to like and subscribe, man. I see a lot of people out here liking the content. We're making moves. We're making big moves. Y'all get ready, man. We're about to make something special over here on this side. Thank you very much for giving me your time. And thank you for liking and always loving the content. All right, man. Let's get into it, man. Let's get into it. This demented looking hamster, gerbil, you know what I'm saying, raccoon, rat face, disgusting premier called Doug Ford, decided that it's time to reopen. Coincidentally, this dude decided this last week, right after François Legault, the premier of Quebec, decided that they're good to go to reopen. So this brings me back to my theory. That is not really a theory, but it's pretty much a fact right now. That Doug Ford and the Ontario leadership, I'm even going to call into the medical community that's leading this. Yes, they are part of the leadership right now. They are following Quebec, BC, okay, and Alberta's reopening plans. Okay, it's not about the cases no more. Okay, I'm sorry. It's not even about the cases no more. It's not about the ICUs no more. It's not even about people who have died from COVID. Because it don't matter. It don't matter. Because if we're going by the cases standards, that means that we're going to have lockdowns forever. That's the thing. But they're not going by cases no more. Okay? They are pushing and moving the meter in order to fulfill their agenda. What's their agenda? Their agenda is to compete with these other provinces. Their agenda is to open up the economy because everybody understands that this pandemic is dumb. It's dumb. It's dumb. And it's dumb. And I've said that three times. I'll say it a fourth time. It is dumb. Okay? The way that BC has handled this reopening is great. They've been pretty much fully open for a few months now. The way that Alberta has handled it is great. They're pretty much fully open. And now Quebec, tomorrow on May 28th, is going to be fully open. And guess who could have done this for Ontario a while ago? Instead of destroying businesses, instead of destroying people's lives, instead of destroying children's schooling, instead of destroying people's career and money situation, this idiot, Doug Ford, and his whole cabinet and his whole leadership position decided to let these lockdowns keep happening and keep dragging them on. Why don't you, Mr. Doug Ford, have some nuts on you and tell these medical people to buzz off and have people open it up? You're opening it up because of New York. You're opening it up because you don't want to be the laughingstock of North America. But guess what? It's too late. You already are. And people out there who are concerned for COVID, I say get the vaccine. If you're concerned for this virus, keep your mask on, stay at home. But for us people who want to live our lives and live it with freedom and live it abundantly, we are going to let this open. And if they do lock it up, I commend y'all to protest. I commend y'all to send letters to your MP. I commend y'all to fight. Because I'm going to stay fighting. Big Baby JTV, bro. We out.